Hello, welcome back to Bioshock Infinite DLC, BioC Episode 2. I haven't enjoyed this DLC that much. I like the story, but I don't like the fact that they're making me do stealth. Bioshock's not really a stealth game at all. I don't like it. I mean, sure, it's not fun, but it's not a stealth game. For goodness sake. Okay, why are my frames dying on me? Come on, frames. Come back to me. I love your frames. Don't leave me like this. Don't leave me like this, frames. Alright, I don't remember where we were. I need to find a hair sample. I don't remember what we were doing at all. Because we played like 2 days ago. Is this guy someone dead or someone I can knock out or what? Oh, he's dead apparently. Okay. Balls. I remember coming down here for a reason. I remember that reason was there was something hidden who under the statue. God! Oh, fucking hell. Jesus Christ. I just want to stealthily take you out. God damn it. Assholes. No one. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Why do I see him stop aiming? Oh god, fucking damn it. Okay. Alright, I do want what's down here, but you know what? Bollocks to it. Bollocks to it. I am just going to do the main story because I'm interested in the story. Bollocks to it. So far, the council has served me well. Served a revolution well. If a bullet takes me, so be it. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and do the main thing. Fuck it. Fuck it. Why not? Okay. So let's go get the hair sample. Nuts to it. Let's go get the hair sample. So the hair sample's this way. You can mash the shit out of this button, because it tells where I need to go. Alright. So we're just going to follow this and go where we need to go. Fuck. There's guys coming. Bollocks. Fuck. Yeah, you walk on, but why can't I get closer to this wall, goddammit? Jesus. I could not get close to that wall, I mean, what's the hitbox? No idea. Well, yeah, I remember that shows me where people are. I remember that. Let's go sneaky, sneaky up on this person. Sneaky, sneak. Hey, buddy. Right. Yeah, that statue has something I want. It has something I want. But I don't think I can get to it, realistically. Now, what other weapons have I got? As I say, are they the only two weapons I've got? I've got a radar. Crossbow, but I haven't got any knockout stuff. Got a tranquilizer with a couple of bolts in it. Right. Now how am I going to do this? How on earth am I going to do this? I have become invisible. And then do this. I remember I like doing this. Just quickly get in here. Alright. Phew. Okay, there we go. That's a start. Silver Eagle, Silver Eagle.
Who's that then?
You've gotta be kidding me.
Here I come.
Damn right you fucking go down. Damn right. So there's a couple of people out there. Okay. I'll probably deal with them. Realistically, I'll probably deal with them. Where are they? They're all in there. I don't see anyone else in around this area. Which is good. It's good. Okay. So we do this logically, because I suck at stealth quite a bit. We need to just take them out slowly. Right. Now there's an arsehole there, arsehole there, and arsehole there. Don't walk across the broken glass. Is a lesson we have learnt. At one point or another. Okay. So the guy there's dealt with. And there's two arseholes over there. God fucking damn it. God damn it. Fuck off. God damn it. Would you fuck off? I'm afraid of your lack of English. I'm afraid of your lack of ability to say scared. Right, so there's two arseholes over there. There's a cowering one in the corner. Right.
Who did this?
Right.
Someone else. You can't hide forever, love.
Right. So those two, they're all got to worry about right now. How do you know I'm a girl?
Come back here.
Where the fuck is he? Let's just all casually walk around this box over and over again. Sounds like a good plan. Right. That's all those dicks dealt with. Excellent.
To what?
A killer.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. I'm no martyr. How did you do it, Booker? How did you...
Elizabeth, I'm not Booker.
And neither am I.
So I do like the storyline. I really do. I just don't like how I did the stealth. Right. There's something over here I want. Alright, where are these people? One and two there.
Hair sample in a haystack.
Alright, I don't quite know what that is. Oh, never mind, it's, I thought it was like a camera or something, it's clearly not. Alright, so we're down there. No you don't, bitch, you're not fucking seeing me. You can fuck off right now. That was close. I've got an itchy trigger finger. Alright. Let's go deal with this. I saw something on here, didn't I?
Now, I know there's been some concern about the nature of the work we do here at Fink Manufacturing. Why, some say they're uncomfortable with the purported harm and suffering our research brings. But friends, let me pose a simple question. Is there anything you would not do to guarantee the health and safety of your loved ones? My interest is the future health of your children. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Okay. So what we're gonna go in there. Right, this guy's been looted. I really love this power. It's very useful. Not only does it reveal where enemies are to me, it also lets me go invisible and avoid them. So there's some machine gun there, well, some turret there. I need to go this way because I can't get through there, okay. Yeah, you go back round. Alright. So there's no one here but that. I need to get over there. Okay. God fucking damn it. Where's my hair symbol? Seriously, where do I go for this hair symbol? Out there. Okay. My arrow wasn't... Would you let me get through here, please? My arrow wasn't popping up where I was standing. Okay, anyone on there? No, there's not. But I've already got all the hand cannon ammo I need. I can do with health, but... Alright. Where are we going, then? Where are we going? Right here, apparently. Let's jump this. And then detach over here. Yep. Right, we are still crap. Now we are. Don't see anyone around here. Right. I just want the story.
Seems like Fink and Su Chong were sharing their research.
Like the Lutesis. Cross-reality collaboration.
Aw, isn't that sweet? Cross-reality collaboration.
It all makes a kind of sense. The little sisters and the big daddies. Songbird and me.
Constants and variables.
I was expecting that film to be a bit longer. Never mind. Return to your station. I don't see anyone in here right now, do we? No, there's an automatic turret, that's about it. Good. I'm happy about that. Anything. Can I just go that way? What's up here? Oh yeah, right, that's just a quarantine door. I can't go that way. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is such a useful power because they're making me do stealth. It's so useful. Thank you.
What is all this?
Imprinting. That's a wire mother. If you separate a gorilla from its real mother, it will imprint on almost anything. Even that.
Why would Fink care about that?
Songbird. He wanted him to imprint on me.
Well, if I recall, that was a problem he solved.
Oh. Poor Songbird. Songbird was quite a nice guy overall. Not the nicest guy ever, but, you know, he was alright until he got drowned in Rapture. But, you know. Let's see. Let's keep going this way. No, nothing of interest in here, apparently. This thing's also very useful for showing off where stuff is. Are they gassing a pig? Or a wolf or something? It's gonna be a jump scare. Is this gonna be a jump scare? Or something's gonna pop out of the mist? No? Okay. I guess. I don't know what that was. But the first one made a bit of sense story-wise. I don't know what was going on there. Health kit. I definitely need those. That way he's blocked off because of the quarantine crap. Looks like we can only go this way. Oh, I don't want this place.
These poor things. Fink couldn't get them to imprint, so I left them to die.
That's not very nice. I was trying to get these ones to imprint, and then that's what he was trying to do out there, I think, so he gassed it. And killed it, maybe? Lotto number 372, status failure. 367. Failure. Poor guys.
Imprinting failed. I can't be right. Clearly, they formed a connection between Songbird and me.
How?
I was so young, I always remember him just being there.
It failed. Interesting. Uh-oh. It's Songbird. Might want to be careful.
It must be a prototype or something.
Is it a human?
Does it matter?
Do I not have to be careful? It doesn't seem to be anything. Oh, poor guy. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. Nothing here? No. Absolutely nothing here. I should probably remember that's there for later. Alright, where we go? Can I stop getting stuck on walls, please?
He was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but... But he just lay there, moaning. I couldn't just...
The lion with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting, me, Comstock, you, Sally. It's like a wheel of blood spinning round and round.
Aw, poor songbird. Well, here's my hair symbol.
Well, this must be the genetic sample Suchong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair.
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird. But to him, all the answers lie in DNA. Men like Suchong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science.
Oh, we've opened all the
it's open.
Doors.
See if anything's worth reappropriating. Check for stragglers. Spread out.
God fucking damn it. Fuck. I was having fun, not I'm gonna do stealth. Bollocks. I was enjoying the lack of stealth. Fuck me. Now we gotta go do stealth again. God damn it. Which one's the vent? Vent's in the other room. Right, right. Is it? No? What was the vent? I can't see shit in this room. Seriously, where the fuck am I going? Okay, here it is, I think. No? There it is. So how the fuck do I get in that? I apparently can't. Okay. Oh, we could leave this way. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. And there's a whole bunch of guys in here. A whole bunch of them.
Who's there?
Fuck off.
You can't hide forever.
Oh, fuck off, assholes. Right. There's an asshole right there.
Gonna hunt you down.
Right. Those two there. And...
Who's out there?
Okay, so he's spotted the body. Great. How does he know it's a her? Everyone who's seen me is unconscious.
Here I come.
God damn it. Damn right someone else can find her. Damn it, there's a guy coming. Fuck. Right. Is he tying his shoelace? I think he was. What the fuck?
Here I come.
What? Are you shitting me? Fucking hell. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Fuck off. Oh, I just want to get through this. I just fucking want to get through this. Where do I have to go? I've got to go up. Okay. Good. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Show yourself.
Get some safe-ish area. Right. No. Need to go that way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm wasting all my bloody shit to just get through here. They're all over there. Okay, I'm fine if they all stay out there. I'm fine if they do that. Right. Where do I need to go? I need to go this way. Okay. Thank